Good morning, students. Welcome to our 7th standard science class. In this class, we learn about matter around us. In the last class, we learned about matter, types of matter, atomic model, and molecules. In this class, we learn about molecules and its classification. What is molecule? When an atom combines with another atom or atoms and forms a new compound is known as molecule. What is molecule? When an atom combines with another atom or atoms and forms a new molecule, new compound is known as molecule. Example of molecule is water, hydrogen chloride, oxygen, hydrogen are few examples of molecules. Molecules also exhibit properties of matter and have individual existence. A molecule can be formed by the same or different kinds of atoms. This is the flow chart of classification of molecules. Molecules are classified as depending on the number of atoms present in it. So, molecules are classified as monoatomic molecule, diatomic molecule, triatomic molecule, and polyatomic molecule. Here, mono means one. So, monoatomic molecule means a molecule which contains only one atom is called monoatomic molecule. Inert gases are helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon are known as inert gases. These gases are example of monoatomic molecule. Diatomic molecule. Di means two. A molecule which contains only two atoms is called diatomic molecule. Oxygen molecule, hydrogen molecule, nitric oxide are the some of the example of diatomic molecule. Triatomic molecule. Tri means three. A molecule containing three atoms is called triatomic molecule. A molecule containing three atoms is called triatomic molecule. Ozone, carbon dioxide, ammonia are the example of triatomic molecule. In ozone, three oxygen atoms are combined to produce a ozone molecule. In carbon dioxide, one carbon combines with two oxygen atoms to produce a triatomic molecule. Polyatomic molecule. Poly means many. A molecule containing more than three atoms are called polyatomic molecule. A molecule containing more than three atoms are called polyatomic molecule. Phosphorus and sulfur are the best example of polyatomic molecule. In phosphorus molecule, there are four phosphorus atoms are present. In sulfur molecule, eight sulfur atoms are present. Next, we learn about molecule of element. A molecule of an element consists of fixed number of one type of atom chemically combined. A molecule of an element consists of fixed number of one type of atom chemically combined. Oxygen gas, hydrogen gas, nitrogen gas that are made up of two atoms of the same type of element. So, in oxygen gas, only oxygen atoms are present. In hydrogen gas, only hydrogen two hydrogen atoms are present. So oxygen and hydrogen that are made up of two atoms of the same type of element. The oxygen and hydrogen are the example of molecular elements. The table shows the ball stick model of oxygen gas and nitrogen gas. In oxygen molecule, two oxygen atoms doubly bonded to produce oxygen molecule. In nitrogen gas molecule, two nitrogen atoms triply bonded nitrogen molecule. Next, molecule of compounds. Molecule of a compound consists of a fixed number of different types of atoms chemically combined. Molecule of a compound consists of fixed number of different types of atoms chemically combined. Molecule of element means fixed number of same type of atoms. But in molecule of compound means a fixed number of different types of atoms chemically combined. Water molecule is the best example of molecule of compound. In water molecule, one oxygen atom combined with two hydrogen atom to produce a water molecule. In water molecule, each water molecule consists of one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. Each water molecule consists of one oxygen atom and two hydrogen atoms. This ratio of oxygen and hydrogen atoms remains fixed whether water is in liquid or solid or gaseous state. This principle applies to the molecules of all compounds. Gases that are made up of two atoms of different types of elements, example are carbon dioxide, ammonia and hydrogen chloride gas. Carbon dioxide consists of one carbon atom, two oxygen atoms to produce a carbon dioxide molecule. Ammonia molecule is formed one nitrogen atom with three hydrogen atoms. Ammonia molecule is formed by one nitrogen atom with three hydrogen atoms. In hydrogen chloride, one hydrogen atom combined with one chlorine atom. I hope you all have understood this topic: molecules, classification of molecules, molecule of element and compounds. Thank you, students.